What's going on, y'all? It's Wednesday. It's hump day. I'm back. You are tired. I'm tired. We are right in the middle of a breakthrough. If you can get over being tired and change your language, that's right, change the way you speak. Don't worry, I'm not here to teach you Spanish. I failed that 3 times. I'm talking about the language of champions. You gotta stop saying, if I, and start saying, I will. Not if I pass the test. Not if I get the promotion. Not if my marriage gets better. Not if I win the court case. But I will win the court case. My marriage will get better. I will get the promotion. I will get the A. Not if I, but I will. That's the language of champions. You gotta say it. You know how when you were a kid, and it was that girl you liked, but you were scared to go up to her and ask her her name. You have to say it. But because you were scared to say it, because you were scared to step out on faith, somebody else stepped in and had the courage to say it, and they got the girl that you wanted. If you're not courageous enough to say it, to say your victory, to speak your victory, then you don't have the capability to live within your victory. You have to be able to have the courage to say what you want. And in every step of the way, as you speak it into existence, your foundation is set and it's firm because you believed it. If you can't say it, then you don't truly believe it. Every morning, get up in the morning, write down your goals, write down what you want, and begin to speak it, begin to say it. I will do this. I will do that. I will accomplish this. I will be faithful. I will be disciplined. I will be dedicated. I will have desire. I will have determination. You have to say, I will, I will, I will. You have to say it. No matter what's going on right now, no matter where you at, you are in the middle of your breakthrough. And the only way you'll get over that breakthrough, you saw me on that hill right there. When you get to the middle of the hill, your legs get to burning, your chest gets tight, you get to breathing hard. Your body wants to quit, but in your mind, you must say, I will finish. No matter what it takes, I will finish this week. It could have been hard on Monday. It could have been hard on Tuesday. But I will finish, because I know if I finish, I will be victorious. We're talking about the language of champions. You are a champion. I believe that you are. And I want you to begin to say it today. Today's hump day. Breakthrough or be broken. This is TJ. I love you. Have a great week.